I was chosen to be the guardian of my freedom.